Rain or shine, it's always shopping time at Shipwrecked. Come on in. We're here with Kobe, and Kobe is representing Michelle Ink Designs. How are you today?
Very good, thank you.
Good, good. Well, tell us all about this business.
This is Michelle Arsenault, and she's Michelle Ink Designs. She makes jewelry. Her jewelry is made by PMC clay. It's a clay that she molds, makes the design, and then it gets fired in a kiln, and the clay burns away, and you're left with fine silver. All of the pieces here in our booth are made with fine silver. For the chains on the necklaces and some of the bracelets, she uses recycled vintage jewelry, rosaries, whatever she can find and collect to make the necklaces and bracelets with. But there's always a piece of her silver in there.
Wonderful. Can you tell us how people can contact Michelle Ink Designs?
She's on Facebook at Michelle Ink Designs and also here at Shipwrecked.
Thank you so much. Quite interesting. Thanks, Kobe.
You're welcome.